As students return to schools this week, Teddy Locsin Jr. looks at the state of the Philippine education system in tonight's Teditorial.
Americans rank 17 in developed world education. Finns, who are few, rank number one. The ratio of student to teacher must be 1-to-1. Koreans rank number two, and they are many, a lot of them in Baguio. Hong Kong, Japan, and Singapore follow. The secret, says Pearson, is societies that give school teachers the highest social standing. Now, what does not work are, number one, throwing money at lousy education methods or giving more of it like K-12. Two, honoring politicians pushing education reform instead of the school teachers in charge of them. Three, asking for parental inputs. Parents belong to a badly educated generation. Educating for today's jobs instead of tomorrow's. That requires foresight, which you won't get from business, which sees only as far as today, or from government, which is sightless. So send your kid abroad if you can afford it. The good news is that the Philippines has no ranking. Our education system falls through the cracks. It is not low or high, but like our impeachments, it is Phoeey generis, one of a kind and wrong. Keep well.